my god, it's still got... Get up! What are you doing? Get up! Run! Oh dear, 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 oh... Steve still likes me! Lift me up! Lift me up, damn it! That's gonna break, isn't it? Lift me up! It is a Mufasa! Ah, he just did me like Mufasa! After everything I did for him! He did not just kill me! He did not just do that to me! You have got to be joking! Trying to get to the end of this game because, like, it is a good game, but, like, damn. I did say somewhere in one of the other episodes that it's like a Mufasa thing where they dropped me, but I didn't actually expect that to happen. I can't believe he did me like that. Scarred me. Literally, he did a scar and killed me like a Mufasa. And now I'm, like, on this weird thing. I can't believe he left me to die. I just can't believe it. Even my little dude is just like, yo, why? Is this the end? There's no way that this is the end. For surely not. Come on. Oh, here we go. We didn't even have a boss fight or anything. Unless that big time when I was like, freaking whoosh was the boss fight. Why am I just sitting? What? What's happening? Whoa, did I grow? He grew! What? Grew again. No, do not tell me! No, you're telling me he was the dude? Do not tell me that I was the Slenderman that entire time. Oh my god, he was. He was the Slenderman. The character I have been playing has been the Slenderman the entire time. TV man. Oh my god! I was betrayed by Steve and became that guy because of that. I didn't realize how close I was to the end. I can't... No wonder Steve was trying to pull me out, but did Steve know? I can't believe it. I don't believe it. You can't tell me that that's the end. That's so dark. I rescued that dude. And he just left me to die like that. He could have pulled me up. But he decided to scar me. I can't believe that. No, you joking. That's the end? That's the end. You're kidding! I did all that for Steve. I went into an actual nightmare to find him and rescue him twice, mind you, twice. I rescued him at the very, like, in the second episode or something, or the first episode, where I found him playing with that tune box thing. And then I rescued him again when he was being hanged. So I've rescued him three times. I just rescued him then. And he leaves me to die. And I become the Slenderman TV dude. Yo, that's so dark. I wasn't expecting to be, like, betrayed by him. Is there more after the credits, or is that it? Surely that can't be it. That surely cannot be the last thing. We'll wait until the end credits are gone, because, like, I can't believe it.
God, I'm so disappointed. Like,
it's such a good game. It's brilliant. It's fantastic, this game, guys. But, like, that ending. Oh. It was such an
ending. I can't believe it.
End credits. Give us something. You gotta give us something. We're getting close to the credits being finished, I think. Come on. Oh, I don't want to believe that that's what happens. Like, I know he went through heaps. Tormented and everything. You see him become less friendly and everything, but, like, that is beyond what I thought he was gonna do. Like, oh, come on. That surely can't be it. I know I just keep saying that, but, like, what happened to Steve? Where did he go? And he just left me. Like, was there something I could have done to change that outcome? Like, I don't know. I can't believe it. Bad thing about when you play single player games, the end credits are so long, but, like, we gotta find out. I seriously cannot end like that. I can't believe that he just dropped me after everything I did for him. Like, you know, I can't even believe to imagine that that is an ending. Like, I did think it was weird that I had powers for some reason like that. Like the Slenderman. I never thought that I would become him. You know? That's really twisted my mind and everything. But guys, like, this
maybe the last episode. I'm pretty sure it's the last episode, like, unless there's more after these credits. But if not, like, this is a fantastic game, guys. I would highly recommend it if you like horror games. It is terrifying to play, and it is, it's just amazing. It's really one of the best games I've played, like, in a very long time. I would highly recommend this game. It's brilliant, and it's just, everything about it has pleased me with it. Like, I couldn't ask for anything better. It's really good, guys. Like, well worth the money, and well worth the time to play, you know? Come on, guys. Come on, give us something. I really don't want it to end like that. There should be a way to skip cutscenes, like, not cutscenes, I should say, more end credits. Like, I know everybody's, like, super proud and everything. We're all proud of you for making this game, because it's amazing, but we really would like a skip button. In case you put something at the end, like a secret. A secret way of, like, playing on after. You know, but I doubt it. Like, not many games do that. But this rivals the question, will there be a Little Nightmares 3? I think there will, considering Steve got away like that. I think there will be. You know? But, oh man. I just can't believe, I honestly can't believe it. Like, that ending is mind-boggling. I honestly just, honestly. David Wang. Wang. Yes, I've reached that point of just making fun of people's name. Because I want these cutscenes to be over. They're probably nearly finished, guys. Don't worry. Trung. Wong. Wong! He's in the Avengers. Well, not really, but, you know. Wong's a pretty powerful dude. Chang. Mike Chang. Alex Noon. Oh my god. Come on. I need to know more. I need to know everything. I'm literally sitting here with you guys. I'm not going anywhere until I find out if there's any more to play after. But there probably isn't. You know. There probably is a different ending, but I don't know if I could go through all that just to get to that ending again. Unless I can pick chapters to see what I could do differently and get that secret ending for you guys. I don't feel like playing this game again just to do that. Like, oh, it's a nightmare getting all that way, you know. I can't believe that we're closing on Little Nightmares, to be honest. I just can't believe it. You know, there's probably, like, a really hidden way to, like, get, like, I don't know, like, a secret ending or something like that, and I don't know. Man, come on. Oh, we're at the end of the credits, maybe? Nearly? Nearly there? Come on, come on. Well, guys, it looks like that's it. There's nothing else to play after the end credits. Oh my gosh. Like, chapter selection. Like, I don't understand. Was there anything that I could have done differently? Like, that's collected. I don't understand. Look, I don't know, but guys, this game is amazing. I would definitely highly, highly recommend it. It's amazing, and it's so much fun to play. Guys, check it out for yourselves if you want to play it. See if you can get the hidden ending, let me know. But this game, wow, it's amazing. By the looks of things, maybe there will be a, you know, maybe there'll be a Little Nightmares 3, who knows? We'll have to wait and see. Well, that has been me playing Little Nightmares, guys. It's been a very fun ride, but unfortunately now we'll have to say goodbye to Little Nightmares 2. So we have completed it. So guys, until we see you guys in the next video, until then, take care guys. Peace.
Hey, you're that high-tier gaming dude. I watch all your videos.
Oh, so you subscribe to the channel?
Well, actually, no. I only watch the videos.
What are you... You will subscribe!